Now in India's sunny clime, where I used to spend my time, a servant of Her Majesty the Queen, of all them black-faced crew, the finest man I knew was our regimental bestie.